What is a blower door test? Let's talk about it. Welcome to Foam University. Today we're going to be talking about what a blower door test is. Before we explain this, please go below, hit that thumbs up button for us. Thanks. So what is a blower door test? Well, essentially a blower door test is just a test ran on the house to determine how much air loss or air infiltration your house is experiencing. So how does a blower door test work? Well, what we would do is we would come out and usually on the front door, we would put in a big fan essentially, and we would go around the house and shut all the doors and windows. And what this does is that fan will pull all the inside air out of the house. Now, not in the sense that there's no oxygen, you'll be able to be inside the house, that's all fine. But what it does is it depressurizes the house. So again, it pulls all the air outside of the house and it forces any cracks, crevices, penetrations on your building envelope to allow outside air in. So what you would do is you would punch in the square footage and the cubic footage of the house. And once that's factored in, the fan has sensors on it to know how much air is passing through. And again, once this is all calculated in, it will tell you how much air loss or air infiltration that house is experiencing. So what's the point of collecting all this data? Why is it useful to know how much air your house is actually losing? Well, if you think about it like this, let's say the standard house in the climate zone that we're in is supposed to have 4 air exchanges per hour, right? If you find out via a blower door test that your house is getting 10 air exchanges per hour, that tells you that your house is losing a ton of air. Now, what this will mean, let's say come winter time, when your furnace is pumping hot air into the house, this is an obvious sign that that hot air that you're paying to create is going to pour out of all those crevices throughout your building envelope. So again, this test will tell you what you need to address. And you can, while the test is running, you can go around the house and identify the major problem areas. Is it the doors? Is it the windows? Is it my attic insulation? Is it the wall insulation? So these tests can give you a lot of information and you can pinpoint the areas on your home that you need to address to become more energy efficient. So you may be asking yourself, why is this relevant to me? I close my doors, I close my windows, I don't feel drafts around the house, my house is fine. Well, if you consider this, the average house, if you were to add up all the crevices and all the penetrations throughout the building envelope, you would have about a basketball-sized hole in the side of your house. Yes, you would be surprised how many nooks and crannies air can get in and out of throughout your house. And yes, that's through the paint, through the drywall, through the sheeting, through the siding. We have that in almost every single house we come across. So this is absolutely relevant to you and your home. So if you want to learn more about what a blower door test is, please check out the link below. Don't forget, subscribe to our channel and ring that bell to see all of our notifications.